spirits still exist and some don't.
Is that one?
So, yeah, that one's, they still have those. Yep, they still have those.
Why do you only want this one?
Must be down there. My name is Warren Renall Jr. I'm from Ludlow, Massachusetts. I'm here at the Big E, and this is the final day. It's been a long week, but I have a I have a display here of miniature scale model amusement rides and other things that go along with a midway. This is typical of around mid-60s era. And I build models basically of older vintage rides that you don't see much anymore at the amusement parks. Most of those old amusement parks are gone. And so I try to preserve the history of it in miniature form. And I can reproduce midways from different eras all the way back to the 1930s. And I really enjoy being here at the fair. And I'm kind of full circle. When I was 10 years old, I got interested in rides after spending a summer at my uncle's hotel in Salisbury Beach, Mass. And when I was about 11 years old, my cousins had built a little toy carnival to occupy their time on rainy days. And they gave it to me when they, you know, the novelty had worn off. And I expanded on that. And built models, but my goal was to own a real carnival. And when I was 12, I started to work in a game, running a hoopla game. And when I was old enough, I started working on rides, setting up and tearing down any carnival that came in the area. And at 19, I bought my first ride from a defunct Savin Rock amusement park. My father and I spent a year rebuilding it. And I set it up here at the Big E. Made my premiere debut at the Big E with the ride, and things went really well. And I made enough money to buy another ride that the carnival was selling here at the Big E. And from there, by the time I was 21, I owned my own carnival. And I worked all over Western Massachusetts. Eventually, the carnival grew, and I went all over New England, New York State, and I had rides at amusement parks and went back to Salisbury Beach years later, and I had rides at Hunter Mountain, New York. And I've done a lot of work in this area. I've done a lot of the fire departments and done churches and places like the Westfield Elks Club. I did that for many years and had my rides set up, little kiddie rides are out front on the lawn, and then the bigger rides were back in the parking lot. And I've done Kielbasa Festival, and I've done several festivals in Springfield. And but as time went on, expenses got increased, and so I kind of retired from the carnival business. I finally sold everything about 8 years ago. And it was a good experience. It was that my family worked with me. My wife and daughters traveled with me. It was fun, but it had its own heartbreaks and setbacks.